Narconomics by Tom Wainwright goes on the shelf. This was a really cool book. So essentially what it is a business analysis, like many journalists would do on a legitimate business, except it's done on the drug empire. Really awesome read, and it looks at it from a strictly economics perspective. Highly recommend it.